Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to install Chrome OS in VMware on Windows. First, we need to download VMware. This software runs the VM. Now we need to download Chrome OS. Now we need to import the VM into VMware so we can start Chrome OS. This might take up a lot of storage, so make sure you choose a path that has some free space. Now we will set up Chrome OS. Finally, you need to choose a resolution that matches your display.